got a whole new generation coming on. We about to be the Fred Sanfords and Carltons to these young kids. You know what I mean?
I hope so.
What's up, y'all? I'm Jacques Morel with Netflix, and we're going to talk about the importance of comedy and lean-back viewing in today's world.
These shows, honestly, they really, really help people live, man. You know, there's so much fear in the world. People are scared to be themselves. People don't want to talk. People, you know, so this show right here, we letting it out. We showing everybody that everybody is loved.
Making a difference could just be putting a smile on someone's face, making someone laugh at a joke. You know, especially in today's times right now, we all are going through a lot. And I think that's one thing that comedy definitely offers to so many people is to escape what's going on outside.
You know, on the heels of that is when you realize that you're affecting other cultures and other people around the globe. When you hop in a cab in New York and someone, then the driver will let you know that they learned English watching your show.
It creates that togetherness. You don't feel alone. You know, you have that community, like everybody's working together. It's that feel good TV.
What was that show we was watching on Netflix, babe? They had the classic clothes on and stuff.
Oh, Bridgerton.
Oh, you're talking about Bridgerton.
Bridgerton.
Yo.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
We were watching that.
Yeah, you was watching that, right? The show's steamy.
When you have kids in the house, it's kind of hard to just, ooh, I'm going to sit there and watch some TV for a few hours. Y'all really make me sick. All these people, oh, I binge watch all. But how did you do that? You know, where do you have time?
I want to thank you so much for like sitting down with me, you know, thousands of miles away, but I felt like we were in this room together.